Hello everyone, welcome to a special video. This is the first part of unboxing my new gaming PC. I know, I didn't announce you that on my channel, but this is something that I did for you guys, and we will have a new very powerful machine. But first things first, we have to unbox the monitor. We have to do a quick review. This is my new monitor. It's a 32 inch by Samsung Odyssey G7. It's a pretty big thing if you ask me. Usually I played on laptops on 17 inch, so it will be a big upgrade. I will show you everything that it's in the box. So first things first, we're gonna do the unboxing. After that, I'm gonna test it. You had a sneak peek of some components that I had. Okay, oh my god, this is heavy and this is truly big. Now I try to focus, but it's not that easy, trust me. It's not that easy because we have a really big thing right over here. I will try to mount to put it together. So this is the first part, the actually monitor. It's a matte monitor, which I recommend you to buy. It's a curved monitor. Okay, so let's just get this out of the way and see all other parts. Okay, whew, that was hard. It's a heavy monitor. I told you I'm not used to with this kind of big monitors. And now let's see every single thing that is inside this box. Okay, we have the cables as they come. We have the little booklet of how to install the monitor. Here it is. I think it's gonna be pretty easy. We have the Samsung stickers with the energy class. It's a B energy class, as you can see, 40 kilowatts. Okay, now let's continue. I promise I'll show you every single thing that is inside this box, and after that I'm gonna put it together. I'm pretty sure you are all smart if you buy something like this, and it's no-brainer how to put it together. So I think I will not do that. I will just show you what it's inside the box. Maybe you want to know. Very important thing. Okay, we have a CD, a DVD. I don't know who uses this anymore, but definitely I don't have a CD-ROM on my new PC, so yeah. Okay, first things first. Okay, we have some screws, as you can see. Another booklet. I think this is the warranty. Okay, yes it is. Another warranty card. We have the quick setup guide. Okay, we have some other booklets. Let's move on. Let's see the cables, because I'm pretty sure you all interested in the cabling part. In this okay, we have this adapter. We have two type of cables, and this is for the to plug in. Okay, this is the power cord, and here we have the monitor cord, as you can see right over here. Pretty basic for a monitor. Let's get this right out of the way. Okay, now we have this beautiful glowing parts in the back. Okay, I think this is for the cable. We're gonna find out. Let's see the other part, because we have another part. Here it is. This is the metallic part, and let's hope we don't miss something. Okay, here we have the arm. Oh, it feels solid. So this will be the arm. It feels very solid. Okay. It's made out of plastic, but the arm, it's metal. But this cover is made out of plastic. Okay. What else we have here? Let's see. This is the place where you can hide, where you can hide the cables. Here you have, it's for the, how do you open this? In this position, here is, you can rest your headphones. Really cool feature. All monitors should have something like that. And this is the stand. Let's see how it is. And after that, obviously, I'm gonna put it together. Yeah, that is what is inside the box. So let's continue. Okay, so finally I've mounted, and I did the cable management. Here you have to be very careful with this little plastic cover. Yeah, let me show you this one. You have to be very careful. So you don't break the little pins. You just push it. Just push it like this, so you don't break them. Don't try to put first this part or second this part. Just push them and it will be fine. Here is the, as you can see, you can move it right over here, and you have the headphones. You can put it right over here. The cable will not look like this, obviously. Let me tell you, this is the cable for your monitor. This is the USB. This thing, the USB, you can put it right here, so you can use the USB from the monitor, because the monitor has USB ports. So before I do the cable management, I wanted to remove these little things with you. This is how you unbox a thing, a monitor. We have a lot of covers, a lot of plastic. Nice. Satisfying, obviously. Okay, and I wanted to show you, this is, you can adjust it. Let me show you. You can, oh my god, this is not that easy to adjust. You can turn it. Okay, it seems like I don't have room. I have to move it in front. And now you can adjust it in this position if you like. It's huge, but I will never use it in this position. So let's turn it back on. Okay. You can also put it by height. Let me show you from the behind. This is the tray. I don't know if I got it. And let me put two hands on it. And yeah, this can slide, as you can see on this rail. And yeah, here it is. Perfect. So let's turn it on. As maybe you want to see a comparison between a 17-inch monitor on a laptop compared to this beast. So this is the size comparison. Maybe a lot of you wanted to see that, because I moved from a laptop to a monitor and I wanted to see how it looks. So here is the perspective of how it looks. It's huge. Trust me, it's huge compared to this one. So now let's see what we have inside. How are the colors? Everything is set up, and let me tell you, this is huge. This feels huge. It feels very big. I am glad that I didn't bought the G9 version. I wanted to buy the G9 version of this monitor, but for me this seems proper. I don't know. I will have to do the cable management after, but I want to show you what we can change about this monitor. First, we have the glowing lights right over here. As you can see, we have two of them. And now the monitor, it's really down, but we can move it up. Let me show you. Let's move it up. We have the same glowing in the back. As you can see, I wanted to show you that. You can change. You can actually change that. Let me show you how you can change it. Here we have a little menu where you can go. Now I'm recording with my phone. Is my audio is not so good, so that's why. I have a very good phone, S21 Ultra, but you never know. Okay, I don't need this. I need the menu. Okay, this is the menu. And if you want to use this menu, you can use it like I have right now, an adaptive sync. Adaptive sync. This I think is for show a virtual aim point on the center of the screen. It's for the CSGO or something like that, I think. Something that I don't usually play. And if we change this setting, you can after change a lot of the, we can change the refresh rate, response time, fastest, okay, low input lag, virtual, okay, screen size wide, you can make it into a 19 inch monitor, into 23, okay, you can make a lot of things. Let's see, on auto, I don't know, I'll leave it wide, it's okay. We have the pictures, brightness level, okay, eye saver mode, okay. And look what, I don't know if you can see it on the camera, to save your eyes. That's something good. When you work, you have to do that. Let's see what else we have. We have the picture in picture mode, sorry, it's off. Now it's on. Let's see what happens. I told you this is my first time when I do this type of things, so I will do it with you, obviously. Okay, picture in picture, pretty, again, pretty basic. No signal because I don't have a second monitor. Now let's go again and close that, because I don't have the second monitor. I have my only my laptop right there. And now let's see what else we can, bro, I don't know, I don't need that. Now let's see the language, the display time, I don't know what we can do. Display time 20 seconds, how long the menu window will remain on while it's not used. Okay, we can also change here, we can change the car light, the core lightning. As you can see, we have it only, you can put it in the back or only in front of back, or we can close it. I choose it to put it both. So lightning effect, let me show you. Yep, we have flash, double flash, breathing. Okay, nice, that's nice. Now I have it on static, but you know what, we can change that. The rainbow, it's with more than one color. Let's leave it rainbow. If you will choose rainbow, you cannot change the color, obviously. And we have the local dimming, which is on auto. The volume, you don't have headphones on this monitor, so that's something that you must know. You don't have speakers, not headphones, sorry, you don't have speakers. I have the, on the dynamic, here is ultimate. USB supercharging, okay, support. And if you want to do a software update, here it is. Response time, okay, it's okay. Everything, it's perfect. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is my kind of review. If you want to see the technical, if someone want to see every technical issue, you can find it on the internet, but I just presented you how is my experience with this thing. And let me tell you, it feels big, so I'm pretty sure you want to find out something like that compared to my laptop, on which is on a 17 inch This is huge. Trust me, it feels three times bigger. I know it's not three times bigger, but it feels. Also, I love everything, the lights, even though I cannot see them right now, but in the nighttime, I am pretty sure I'm gonna be able to see that. And what else? Until now, everything is perfect. Let's see in the future. And I have Nvidia NSYNC, which will be awesome in the games. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release 3 videos every single day. Also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. My Instagram, obviously, will be in this video description, but also on the screen right now. And if you want to support me even further, you can become a member. It will make me very happy. Be safe. Have a great day. See you really soon. Bye.